We're asked to complete the following sentences by determining how many times greater one whole number is compared to another. In the first sentence, we are given 1,800 is how many times greater than 18. Before we answer this question, let's look at some simpler problems. Let's say we were given the number 5 and asked to determine a number that is 10 times greater than 5. To determine that number, we would multiply 5 by 10. 5 times 10 is equal to 50. This product indicates that 50 is 10 times greater than 5. If we compare the digits of 5 and 50, notice both numbers contain the digit 5, but 50 has one zero to the right of the 5, making it 10 times greater than 5. If we were asked to determine a number that is 100 times greater than 5, we would multiply 5 by 100. 5 times 100 is equal to 500. This product indicates that 500 is 100 times greater than 5. Comparing the digits of 5 and 500, notice how both contain the digit of 5, but 500 has two zeros to the right of the 5, making it 100 times greater than 5. And for one last example, if we wanted a number that was 1,000 times greater than 5, we would multiply 5 by 1,000. 5 times 1,000 equals 5,000. This product indicates that 5,000 is 1,000 times greater than 5. And again, comparing the digits of 5 and 5,000, both numbers contain the digit 5, but 5,000 has three zeros to the right of the 5, making it 1,000 times greater than 5. And now going back to our sentences, we need to determine 1,800 is how many times greater than 18. To answer this question, we would need to determine what we'd have to multiply 18 by in order to get 1,800. Comparing the digits of 18 and 1,800, they both contain the digits of 1 and 8, but 1,800 has two zeros to the right, which means you'd have to multiply 18 by 100, or 1 followed by two zeros, in order to get a product of 1,800. So because 18 times 100 is equal to 1,800, this indicates that 1,800 is 100 times greater than 18. Next, 34 billion is how many times greater than 34,000? To answer this question, we'll need to determine what we have to multiply 34,000 by in order to get a product of 34 billion, which is 34 followed by 9 zeros. Comparing the digits of 34,000 and 34 billion, notice how 34 billion has 6 more zeros than 34,000, which means you'd have to multiply by 1 million, or 1 followed by 6 zeros, in order to get a product of 34 billion. This indicates that 34 billion is 1 million times greater than 34,000. And then finally, the last sentence is 61 million is how many times greater than 610? To complete the sentence, we need to determine what we have to multiply 610 by in order to get a product of 61 million. Again, let's compare the digits of 610 and 61 million. Notice that 61 million has 5 more zeros than 610, which means we'd have to multiply by a 1 followed by 5 zeros, which is 100,000, in order to get a product of 61 million. This product indicates that 61 million is 100,000 times greater than 610. I hope you found this helpful.